Today I'm going to be showing you a scary, like, scary hair, but I would do makeup as well, but I'm going to do that in the next episode. Anyway, so, let's just get started, and in episode 2, we're going to just, like, anyway, I'm just going to talk to you about that in episode 2. Anyway, so this is what you do. You get this part, the very first part of your hair. And then you curl it around two, like, as many times as you want to your head. Like, all the way to your head. And then you pull a little bit, and then you flatten it, you get your finger out, I'm just going to lick it, and then just push it down where the hair is, and then let go, and then you've got that lovely little curl on your part and then in the front. I've already done this bit. So I'm gonna do this bit. So you apply the wetness to the hair, go all the way around, even under, and then let go, and then you have that beautiful curl. But we're not done. But this is what you do to these bits. You get the bottom, and you put your hand inside and then puff it like that, so it's all like puffing, and you go all the way up, not on the other side though, just on the back inside like that, and then do it on the other side. I'm really fast at doing it. And then you get these two parts of, wait, then you just wave it like that, just go crazy with your hair, and then get the ones that you curled, and then push it up, and then push it up and down, so it looks like that, and then you're on the same side, maybe rub it. Then, the main part, get your nails. If you don't have nails, just use, you know, fingers, but nails are the best. You push your hair up, let's push it all up. Don't go crazy like that though. Just like push it up. You don't need any clips for this. You need to make it all staticky in that, like this. And then you just puff it up more. And shake it and go all crazy with your hair. And there's your scary look. And if you just want to get rid of it, just go for it. Just go through gently, like how I'm doing. And see you in episode 2 with the makeup. So, bye!